Fit. This is Denmark and welcome to our special feature regarding one of our valued sponsors here in our channel, Way King. Here we are in their branch at Christina Building, Angeles City, along Pandan Road. This is Way King, Pampanga. This episode is brought to you by Paras Catering and Events. Check out their FB page and see all the excellent customer feedback regarding their delicious food, great service, and elegant styling. You can reach them at 0917-844-4470 and look for Ms. Jubian Paras. Staple to sa mga nagki-training kasi it promotes recovery, and ako personally I've been using this for mahigit 5 years. I think magka 10 years na mga kalaipit.
I'd rather not talk about this.
Napansin ko whenever I use this consistently, lumalakas yung buwan ko, and it promotes ano nga water retention sa cells natin, so it makes our muscles look bigger. Explosion! Aside from the strength benefits na binibigyan ng creatine mga ka-LifeFit, meron din tong benefit sa ating mind. So it makes our cognitive function better and more efficient.
You know what I like more than my Lamborghini? Knowledge. That's yeah. Why I have these 3,000 books. I read one book a day.
So, highly suggested you get this as part of your supplement regime. Ito naman mga ka-LifeFit, for how many years din nagtatry ako ng dairy-based protein.
Pour the contents out into a glass, add some protein, and now you can finally add some protein and enjoy your beverage. I forgot the protein.
I've read about the benefits din ng trying plant-based din. Kasi nga, may advantages din naman yung every now and then you will try, different things para din maka-adapt din yung natin, yung digestive system natin. And I think going plant-based is a sure way to go kasi nga plant-based siya kung makalahipit. So, if you guys want to try something new and para maiba naman yung maiba naman yung whey protein routine nyo, I highly suggest taking plant-based whey protein. So, one of the brands that Whey King carries is this. And highly recommended dito kasi na-try ko rin itong mga ka-LifeFit.
You know what? I'm about to say it.
Say it.
I know you love protein. I love protein too.
Yeah, protein rocks.
I love protein too.
We know you love protein. Protein rocks!
Ito mga ka-LifeFit, I tried taking BCAA siguro starting 5 years ago. Based from my research din, you need a steady stream of amino acids as you train. Kasi yung amino acids are the building blocks of protein. So, taking this supplement will actually supply you with the necessary amino acids na kailangan nyo para makapag-build din kayo ng muscle. Well, ako personally, binibili ko lang na dahil sa taste. Masarap talaga siya, mga kalahibit.
I thought we said this was apple juice. This is real?
Good Lord.
I'm gonna go find a Dr. Pepper.
Para ka umiinom ng guilt-free juice. Kasi nga, ito like this one, this is mango. I usually take this intra-workout during my workouts, doon ko tinitake ang BCAAs. It actually replenishes my energy para matapos ko yung isang intensive workout. Take BCAAs also mga ka-LifeFit if you want to sustain your performance sa workouts nyo para you can get the results that you've been aiming for in your training. Alright, mga Lifeit. From those watching my past episodes, alam nyo na talagang binabanner ko ang paggamit ng collagen. As you well know, ang collagen is a, you know, is a great supplement not just for the skin but also for our joints. Lalo na sa mga ka-LifeFit natin na nasa age 40 pataas, kailangan natin ng supplement for our joints. And Waking has a lot of collagen supplements na pwede nyong i-try. And not only does it benefit our skin and our joints, it also aids in our recovery. Kaya sinasuggest ko rin ang collagen para sa mga nagli-lift ng mabibigat. Kasi nga, it helps with our recovery. So, try natin ito mga ka-LifeFit. This episode is brought to you by Physical Therapy Clinic by Rija Zabala, your carpet-by therapist. Your road to recovery starts here. Be better, feel better, move better. Paano ba nagsimula ang Waking?
Eventually, nagsimula ito by 2010.
2010?
So, yes po.
Tagal-tagal na pala.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
13 years na kami sa industry. So, by 2010, nag-establish siya sa Manila. Then sa Marikina. Then after 5 years, 2015, nag-first store namin, which is Upper Antipolo. Doon na rin yung warehouse namin. Then for expand of 3 years, nagkaroon na rin kami ng mga branches mula sa Manila. Then 2016, dito naman sa Waking, Pampanga, ang nagsimula tayo. Then as of now, meron na tayong, as of 2023, meron na tayong 22 na store mula Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao. Bear din kami nationwide po. Through LBC, meron din kami GrabMart. Then dito sa Pampanga and sa Bulacan, meron din tayong cash on delivery na kami mismo po magdi-deliver sa inyo sa bahay po.
Oo, alam na alam ko yan kasi sukay ako sa nagpapadeliver ninyo.
Yes,
alam
po.
Niyo na nga yung address.
Opo, sir. Thank you po,
so,
sir.
Ano yung, basically, ano yung mga offerings nyo sa mga ka-LifeFit natin? Anong mga product categories ba meron dito sa Waking?
Meron tayong for fitness. Well, sa inyo, sir, Life 40, di ba? Bagay na bagay. Marami tayong plant-based. Mga natural, meron din tayo. Women, meron din tayong men. Multivitamins, lalo na ngayon, siyempre.
So...
Yes po, immunity, siyempre, pandagdag natin. Then may mga plant-based din tayong collagen, siyempre, mga conscious sa skin, hair, nails, ayan, marami tayong... Then yung nauuso ngayon, endurance.
Yan. Endurance?
Yes
so...
po. Siyempre, Clark, pag sinabing Pampanga, may mga marathon, may mga endurance na rin tayong kasama.
Oh, kakatapos lang din ng stage on... Spartan race.
Tama, opo sir, yun. Marami din tayong bumili na gumamit ng mga energies.
Performance.
Tama po, no? Yes sir.
I see, mm-hmm. I see. So, more or less, ang Waking, it's a one-stop shop ng mga supplements para sa mga taong into fitness. And also, I think, kahit hindi naman sila professional into fitness, yung people na gusto lang talaga maging
healthy
yan, ano, nag-o-offer na rin kayo.
Tama po. Eventually, ano na tayo, multi-sport. Kahit anong sport mo, pwede ka na dito, mapabike, ma-endurance, boxing, marathon, fitness
kasi
gym.
Before ko nalaman ng Waking, akala ko pang ano lang siya,
yes,
pang
po.
Bodybuilder.
Tama, sir.
So, ngayon, you're venturing pala siya.
Opo, sir. Po. Tama, sir. Siyempre, nag-i-expand tayo, sir. Mm-hmm.
So, moving forward, ano pa kaya yung magiging pwede nating ma-expect sa Waking offerings natin?
Ayun po, yung mga client natin dito sa buong Pampanga, yun, bukod sa magiging conscious sila sa health nila, so makakatulong po kami, punta lang kayo sa store or sa online sa mga Facebook page natin, mag-inquire lang tayo ano ba yung sports natin, kung ano po yung fitness goal natin, kami po magre-recommend sa inyo kung ano yung bagay po sa inyo. Tulad nyo, sir, ganun. Kung ano yung ang gusto nyong fitness goal po, sir, na magbabagay po sa'yo. Hindi lang kami basta benta ng benta. Nagtuturo din po kami, nag-guide din po kami kung ano yung bagay sa mga supplements na gagamitin nyo po, sir.
Gusto ko i-highlight yun. Maganda yun.
Yes,
so,
po,
Waking is not just after yung magbenta lang
tama,
ng products
sir.
Nila.
Yes,
you're after
po,
also na makatulong din
tama
sa mga
po,
taong
sir.
May fitness goals.
Tama po, sir. Correct
very nice,
po, sir.
Very nice. Napakanggandang aspirations
yes,
from
po,
Waking.
Okay po. Thank you po. Follow nyo din kami sa Ricky Angeles, or visit kayo sa store namin sa Christina Building, Caltex, Angeles, Pampanga. Then, nagde-deliver kami buong Pampanga po. Visit lang kayo sa website namin, wakingsupplements.com, or sa page namin sa FB, Waking Angeles Pampanga. Pwede po kayo magpa-deliver anytime, anywhere din po. Buong Pilipinas meron din po tayo.
So for more features like this, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel and Facebook page, LifeFit40. Hit the bell button so you'll be notified for all future content. A huge shout out and thanks to all our sponsors. Check out the link in the description down below. So we will be seeing you on the next episode. Stay safe always, mga ka-LifeFit!